And next up, we have The Vampire Squid from Hell by Christine Zorn.
Hello, everybody. My name is Christine, how she said, and I'm the collection manager of the Mollusk Collection and Museum für Naturkunde in Berlin, Germany. And Mollusk Collection comprises around 260,000 collection units and covering all mollusk groups. And it's divided in a tri and ethno collection and included historical valuable material over and over 9,200 type specimens. Our highlight of our collection is a holotype of Vampire Turtus infernalis. The vampire squid was discovered by Karl Kuhn during the first German deep sea exhibition, and you can see here the original drawings, which was done made on ship Valdivia. And the name of the animal was inspired by its dark color and its cloak-like connected arms and red eyes. But in spite of this devilish name, it's only a small creature, 3 centimeters long, and feeding detritus, not blood. The vampire squid is the only member of the order Vampyromorphoidea and shares similarities with both squids and octopus. The holotype was the most sought-after specimen from the mollusk collection during the last 3 years. Unfortunately, not in scientific research, but it's there, for instance, in several TV productions and was the main character of a poetic micro-opera conducted as a large art and nature project at in our museum. During this, the vampire squid was shown in the public exhibition. Of course, the vampire turtles is always shown also during our guided tours through our through the mollusk collection, and our visitors appreciate this special animal, but of the first sight, they are a little bit disappointed because it's so tiny. And then there are no the history about this animal, and this it helps to awaken interest in science. Thank you very much.